Tamadidevam Purusho Puranam Tamalvarnam Svitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetam Bhajam Mahi Bhagavato Sarupam Yamravayannamanapetamapetakritvam Daipayano Virahaka Tarvajuhava Putreti tanamaya tayatarbo vinedhum Vang sarva bhuta hedayam munima tusmi Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padure Namaviknasa Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Gaudiya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. There is a gulf difference between this material world and that transcendental world. Gaudiya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is a gulf difference between this material world and that transcendental world. There is a havoc difference, infinity difference. And that gulf is red in color. I mean the conception of blood and flesh. Sabhava durgandhi vinindidantare kalevare mutre purishe bhavite ramanti moda viramanti panditaha. Actually, we cannot go out of this material conception. That is not possible for us. Almost impossible. And with this material conception, it is not possible to reach that Golok Vrindavan and to hear all about the transcendental glories of Supreme Lord, all secret Lilas. With Anartha, it is quite impossible to hear all about the secret Lilas. You can remember yesterday I was discussing about how a sadhak can take birth as a daughter from a Brajagopi. I was discussing this point. And today, final discussion actually, final conclusion from Bhajan Rahasya, from different scriptural analysis, we'll have to discuss this point. From Narottam Thakur, Parthana, Prem Bhakti Chandika, and from Bhakti Vinod Thakur's, I think, Jaiva Dharma, and Shikshamrita, everything. Actually, I was discussing that how it is possible for a sadhak, those who are nitya siddha, for them I am not speaking anything. Nitya siddha, they have their eternal sarup. They are coming here to teach us, like Bhakti Vinod Thakur Prabhupad, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. They are all coming to teach us, Narottama Thakur Adi. And after they go away, those who are sadhan siddha, for them, I am speaking, those who are sadhan siddha, for them, that sadhak gradually go on doing bhajan. And I told, only and only by the mercy of Raganuga Guru, and the mercy of all GuruVarga, Raganuga GuruVarga, it is only possible for a sadhak to reach up to that point. And the root cause, I already told, the Harinam is the only way through which you will have to go reach that. Sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. Any bhajan procedure, you think, first of all, you will have to get control over your mind. Without controlling your mind, you cannot go up to that. First, Vishuddha man, after that you will have to go. That's why I already told Sadhu Sangha also very important. Without Sadhu Sangha, it is not possible. And by Sadhu Sangha, so many devotees, only by Sadhu Sangha, the Bhagavan speaking, they reach my lotus feet. But now, Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav, Narottama Thakur in Prem Bhakti Chandrika writing, Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav. Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav, what do you mean by Brajagopi Shabhav? Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav, what do you mean? When Brajagopi Bhava become my habit, Narottama Thakur not speaking, that we can go, we will have to take birth in Vrindavan. Okay, we'll have to take birth in Vrindavan. It is also okay. But Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav, that's mean the Bhava, Brajagopi Bhava become my habit. It can mature. Already yesterday I was quoting so many writings and speech from Prabhupad to project this point actually. Also, some other group speaking, those who are doing bhajan sadhan, gradually they are doing sadhan. After that they are sadhan siddha. I mean they are getting their all, you know, identity. I mean name, age, village, seva, father, mother, everything. And gradually if they go on doing bhajan, after that, they can get that kind of habit. Habit means Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav. Also, some group speaking, they can go leave their body because now, you know, Sarup Siddhi already there. After that, if they leave their body, then they can get what is called Vastra Siddhi. And in that case, if Krishna not doing Lila at present, directly in Bhauma Vrindavan, then that Jivatma, Jogmayakar arrange, that Jivatma can go to some other planets where Krishna doing just Bhauma Lila. In that case, they can get the scope to take birth from the womb of one Gopi. It's also possible. But usually, our Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav is see, in this very life, our Gauriya Math, those who are special Gauriya Siddhanta, it is written that Brajagopi Bhava Haive Shabhav means when he is doing bhajan, after that, by the mercy of Rupanuga GuruVarga, Raganuga GuruVarga, he can get all everything information. After that, he can go on doing bhajan, nam bhajan, through nam bhajan. He can realize all his seva, everything. And inside his heart, he can go on doing seva. And externally, nam sankirtan will be there. Nam sankirtan, externally, he can go on doing nam sankirtan. And internally, he can get the chance to serve Supreme Lord different way. This is the procedure. Also, actually, it is actually Bhajan Rahasya. This book is Bhajan Rahasya, old, very old is so. It is actually edited by Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj and published by Srila Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Here also, what Prabhupada is speaking, what Guru Padma Bhakti Bhavat Purigashima is speaking, I like to discuss some point. After that I go to my usual Harikatha. Because if background is not clear, then we can do nothing. Also, I would like to speak that Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad, when writing so many things on the last sloka of Rasa Lila, then different kind of, you know, conception going on. But nobody like to believe this point. So I like to quote the direct writings of Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad. Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad, when speaking, Sraddhanito, this sloka was speaking, Sraddhanitam Anusrinvad, Sraddhanito, when he was speaking, then Sraddhanito mean, I already clarified what do you mean by Sraddha, 100% believe that Rasa Lila can, all this kind of Lila can do all maximum, most benefit to me, 100%. Because those who are not going to believe that this kind of extraordinary Lila, a transcendental Lila, can give prema, those who are actually Namaparadhi, Namaparadhi, they cannot get prema. Those who are Namaparadhi, because they are not going to believe that Lila. But how and when, which way, for whom, this all I discussed. How it is possible? Because Sri Krishna ti vashi karachurno, this kind of Lila, I mean Harikatha discussion and reciting, is very, very helpful, because Krishna can come and under your control. You can get control over Krishna very Vashikaran. So, but still here it is written, Jayasri Ganesh Siramuni. Jayasri mean, Sarva Lakshmi Radharani, and all those Gopikas, they are already discussing in you know, Gopi Gita, Jayati Tedhikam, Janmana Vrajai Ittadi, etc. But be careful, it is also you should think about it, that Lakhi Devi cannot get it. Even Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, even Lakhi Devi, who has no anartha, nothing, is actually Shakti, Bhagavat Shakti. Still, Lakhi Devi cannot get it. Why? After that, Vishwanath Chakravarti, final finishing, nobody like to quote this point. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, even Lakhi Devi cannot get it. Why? Because Lakhi Devi is not going to follow Radharani and Braja Gopika. Lakhi Devi don't like to follow all those Braja Gopis, Radharanis and Braja Gopis. That's why Lakhi Devi cannot do. But Lakhi Devi is still trying to get the association of Radharani, association of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Now after that, before finishing this commentary, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, see, Brajagopikana Anugati Vyatirege, without Vishwanath Chakravarti, final writing, final note, end point. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, without the submission unto the lotus feet of all Brajagopikas, this kind of prema is quite impossible. See, Brajagopikaner Anugati Vyatirege, Tadiger Udbhavito ei rasabatmo shastro buddhi vivek sampanno vyaktiganer pakkho durgam o durnirikkho, inaccessible, nobody can reach, nobody can understand. Those who are even having vast spiritual knowledge and enough consciousness, shastro buddhi, and vivek mean consciousness, full of consciousness, full of, you know, vast, you know, shastra and scriptural knowledge. Still, they cannot understand, they cannot get entry into this Lila without the submission unto the lotus feet of Braja Gopikas. And that is also the only reason for why Lakshmi Devi cannot get chance. Okay? Lakshmi Devi cannot get chance, that is the reason. So, what Vishwanath Chakudeva final conclusion? You try to. Nobody try to quote this point. I find it from a very exclusive place. Everybody, they are going to quote the first one and the second, these two parts, they like to omit. I don't know why. Vishwanath Chakudeva writing here that without the submission unto the lotus feet of Braja Gopikas, because it is exclusive, you know, exposure of their Bhava, this kind of seva, which is not available in infinity world anywhere. Only in Vrindavan, only it is possible by the Braja Gopis. Not possible for anyone. So, this Rasabhatma is extraordinary, transcendental, what to speak, who is going to get vast spiritual knowledge and enough consciousness spill, for them also it is inconceivable. They cannot understand, cannot get entry. That is the final conclusion by Vishwanath Chakravarti. Follow. Also, Vishwanath Chakravarti writing one end point that in this Rasalila last sloka, Vikritam Brajavadu Viridanja Vishnu, Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, in this sloka, there is too much ambiguity, complicacy. So, some such words are there. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, some such words are there. Nobody can understand. Vishwanath Chakravarti, ihate padobakko prakorangato anek buddho abuddho. So many things you cannot understand. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, ihate in this writing, Vikriditam Bhajavadu Viridanja Vishnu sloka and other previous sloka, regarding Rasalila, ihate padobakyo, I mean, what is a chanda, what is written there, prakarangata, why it was used, why it is used there, and how possible to understand. Some words you can understand, some words beyond explanation. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, it is beyond explanation. Abodho, dhoni, some sound and some is complicated. But here, due to lackage of time, and if I go on writing on this point, it will take volumes of pages, so I am bound to stop here. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing this way. Gontho vistar vahe. Because my writing can take a volume, big volume, so I am bound to stop here. This way, Vishwanath Chakravarti is going to end. After that, we are again going to understand that whereas Vishwanath Chakravarti already told that anybody, any man, where actually we told Anugruhaya Bhutanam, really so. Sometimes it is applicable, sometimes some Tikkaka are speaking. Anugruhaya Bhutanam means those who are almost full consciousness having there. And what Keshav Goswami Maharaj giving interpretation, that though they are anartha almost gone, some smell there. That is why it is written, even anartha there, first prema can come, then anartha cannot. Keshav Goswami Maharaj, I can show you. Keshav Goswami Maharaj writing, a very scientific writing. If we cannot accept this point, then otherwise all shastra and all regulation, everything there written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all Jiva Goswami Maharaj, we will have to throw. Another point is there, that man mean, actually, I told you, if one pure man is there, pure man mean, he is actually pure man. Pure man mean, has no honor to nothing actually, but the man is a class man. In that case, no aparad, they are nothing. If he have the chance to hear from a pure Vaishnava, in that case, it can affect. Follow? Like I can give one example, how it is possible that the Harinam Sankirtan by a pure sadhu, in Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, when one Mayavadi is sitting inside his Bhajan Kutira, I already told, and that Vaishnava going, Thi Krishna Chaitanya Pahuni, Tvananda Siya Advaita Gadadhar Siva Sadhi go, playing on Kirtan and doing Kirtan, sometimes falling down out of ecstatic love, and sometimes rave and start walking. This way, for some time, because Bhajan Kutir is very aperture, very small, this Vaishnava going through the bank of Ganga and Bhajan Kutir here, so there is a very little scope actually. But still, that Mayavadi actually looking. Mayavadi looking. You see, it's Mayavadi. Mayavadi hoy Krishna Charana Aparadhi. Mayavadi hoy Krishna Charana Aparadhi. Mayavadi is, Aparadhi unto the lotus feet of Krishna. But when he is going to name of Krishna, that can be cut it. But aparad, different kind of aparad there. Follow? Not one kind of aparad. Different kind of aparads there. Now actually, he was bound to come in Navadip Dham, change his mood, and he was bound to take Vaishnava Dharma, and he was successful. So when Viswanath Chakravarti was speaking, then we will have to believe, no problem, it can be there. But if aparad is there, and too much anartha, it is not possible, impossible. And even with anartha, when it is written, that is, Kesava Goswami speaking, anartha almost gone, some smell or something residue there, bhajan almost very nice, in that case they hear from a right source, then immediately prema can come, and after that the little anartha can go away. Otherwise, all rasamrita sindhi, everything, all bhajan procedure, we'll have to throw. So this is the meaning. Now, what meaning given by Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Gurudev? He is writing in his, preface writing of that Bhajan Rahasya. Preface writing written by Prabhupad first. Because first when Bhaktivinoda Thakur compiled this Bhajan Rahasya after a long time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it was lying. So Prabhupada was bound to publish it, and then Prabhupada was sitting in that Sananda Sukhodakunja, Godroom. Their picture is there. Prabhupada looking at Saraswati Nadi and writing. That is the direct picture. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Kutir here, and Prabhupada Bhajan Kutir just side, Sananda Sukhodakunja there. Prabhupada writing, and Prabhupada's preface was the first preface, and second, when was second published by Srila Madhu Goswami Maharaj ji, in that case, Guru Padma was writing one preface, in which he is writing so much. If I go on reciting, it will take long time. I am going to speak you gist. Not long, because I'll have to start this. So many things to discuss. Guru Padma, the first speaking, which I already told you, Bhakti Pad Iho Koti Kantaka Ruddho Ha Ha Kajami Kim Ham Karomi Chaitanya Chanda Yudhi Nadam Kipam Karos. With this sloka, I am starting. See, Bhakti Marg Iho Kantaka Koti Ruddho, Guru Padma writing in Bengali, I am translated somehow. Really, very, very inaccessible. You cannot get entry into it. This Rasa Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Really, fraction of second, if for a fraction, if Guru Padmanu writing, if for a fraction of second, if for a fraction of second, if sadhak for a fraction of second, if sadhak get deviated from the anugatha of Suddha Bhakti Rasacharya Bhajan Vigya, who is Bhajan Vigya, who is having enough experience in Bhajan. At the same time, Rasik Bhakta, Rasika, if sadhaka get deviated from anugatha of Suddha Bhakti, Raga Bhajan Vigya, Raga Bhajan Vigya, Vigya experienced. In that case, then, in each and every step, the question of fall down can arise. Even for a fraction of a second, if you are going to lose the attachment with your Raganuga GuruVarga, what is instruction given by your GuruVarga, he Gurupadma Devi, really, fraction of a second, khano matra, if sadhak get deviated from the anugatha of Sudhya, Bhakti, Rag, mane Rasika Acharya, Raga Acharya, Rag Bhajan Vigya. In that case, in each and every step, the question of fall down can arise. Will arise, not can. So, then in each and every step, the question of fall down can arise. This exclusive mark of Raga Bhajan is very rare. Somebody going to court, some Acharya, I don't know they are following their Guru Varga or not, I have no right to speak that kind of comment. But what Guru Padma write, when they are quoting when one sloka from Chaitanya Charita, most of them doing this, most of them. They are quoting this sloka, Vidhi Marge Brajobhav Paite Nahi Shakti. This is from Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi Lila 3.15. It is from Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi Lila 3.15. It is written, Je Vidhi Bhakte Brajo Vidhi Bhakte Brajobhav Paite Nahi Shakti. By Vidhi Marg, you are not going to get the scope to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. Guru Padman was speaking, some Acharya, some devotee, they are going to apply this sentimental issue. They see it in there. That's why you are going to jump. But Guru Padman was speaking, Vidhi Bhakte Brajabha Paite Nahi Shakti. On looking this statement, most of the so-called devotees, they try to follow artificial way of Raga Bhakti on the basis of one imaginary Siddha Deha, concocted. They want to imagine somebody inside. Mone Nijo Siddha Deha Kuriya Bhavan, Natamantagato, Mone Nijo Siddha Deha Kuriya Bhavan, they immediately take this reference from Chaitanya Jodhya. Well, it is written there. So we'll have to do this way. So Guru Padmam was speaking, on looking this statement, most of the so-called devotees, they try to follow artificial way of Rag Bhakti on the basis of one imaginary concocted Siddha Deha. So in this way, their artificial bhajan become failure ultimately. The artificial bhajan, they are not actually bhajan, become failure. One should carefully accept the sequence. I am this quoting from actually Bhajan Rahasya, and Prabhupada also quoting so many things about this in preface. I also like to speak. So is from Bhajan Rahasya Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, one should carefully accept the sequence given in Sikkhastakam. Shiksha. Jodi korbe bhajan tobe krom dharo. Tobe krom dharo. Krom means gradual promotion. Bhakti matha hai. Adhikar na lobhiya siddha deho bhabe. Biparjaya buddhi upajaye shaktir abhabe. Due to the lackage of chitbal, sufficient power. Because sufficient power can be the chitbal, but that special chitbal. Mean special power to do ragavajan. Chitbal you can get, but here specifically. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajavi rupe, this sloka. Why? Rupa Goswami Pad is just matching with the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is the question. We have to think. Why the heart of Rupa Goswami Pad is just matching with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? When Sarupa Gosai and Rai Ramananda asking, Rai Ramananda asking actually, Sarupa Gosai going to give answer that how it is possible that actually that Rupa Goswami Pad can understand the total moods, whole heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then Sarupa Gosai speaking, that is why we know that he is going to enjoy your full kippa. Because otherwise impossible to know your heart. Impossible. Nowhere it is written, nothing, no translation, nothing. Translation of heart or transcription of heart is impossible. So they can do. So one should carefully accept the sequence given in Sikkhastapan. If he at all wants to attain perfection, is first caution given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. By observing the activities of sadhus, sadhur acharan dekhi, you try to watch pure sadhus. Bhaktivinoda writing in by observing the activities of sadhu, why they are doing this, that, has some procedure, bhajan. Very secret thing. So by observing the activities of sadhus, one can attain a pure intellect. Shuddha buddhi pao. Sadhur charitra dekhi, shuddha bhakti pao. Shuddha buddhi pao. Bhakti mutagrahajan. So by observing the activities of sadhus, sadhus mean pure sadhu, not ordinary sadhu. Standard. One can attain a pure intellect. After achieving Siddha Deha, when you go on doing bhajan, doing this, you are following pure Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, accordingly you are trying to rectify yourself. At the same time, you are absorbingly trying to do Harinam from heart, cravingly. Oh Harinam, please do me kippa. Give me kippa. This way, someday, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, each and every Jama Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving assurance. Follow. Each and every Jama Kirtan, first of all, Bhaktivinoda Thakur quoting Sikkhastaka one slok, after the Jama Kirtan, and after Jama Kirtan is over, when writing conclusion, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Ei Lila Chintuar Karo Sankirtan. It's one kind of blessing, assurance. Not that we can run our life fancifully. Bhaktivinoda Thakur what wanted to say, that this is the procedure I am speaking, but first of all, you will have to get tremendous interest in Harinam. Otherwise, how Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking, Ei lila chintuar karo sankirtan. If sankirtan is absent, then that lila can become material lila. Follow? You can think about material heroine, heroine. It's not actual Krishna. Very dangerous. So, in that case, it is written that after achieving Siddha Deha, suppose you are going on, go on doing Harinam by the mercy of Raganuga Gurudev, you can get information about your Siddha Deha. So, after achieving Siddha Deha, as one continues bhajan, he can easily enjoy service throughout the day and night. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, if he is successful to do bhajan perfectly, then very shortly he can get that kind of opportunity when whole day and night he is busy in Ashtakalin Lila. Follow? And not only that, it is not one lecture by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In the lifetime of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all our Guru Varga speaking, it was, you know, one vivid example in his life. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur last time when retired, and before retiring he was helping to discover the Mayapuddham, these, that, so many. The Gaur Abhirvab Sali, by the order of Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, so many things. He was doing bhajan after taking, Banprastha. First took Banprastha and doing bhajan in Surabhi Kunjo, first. First Suri Kunjo, Surabhi Kunjo. After that, after retirement, making bhajan kutir there, that is Sananda Shukadev Kunjo. First, he started doing bhajan here in Surabhi Kunjo. And that Surabhi Kunjo is Siddha place. And when Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan, all night doing bhajan, taking rest for two or three hours, after that getting up 12 o'clock, and go on doing Harinam all night. And watching from distance, that the that side of river, there is big light. This kind of light illuminate, you know, light brightness, quite impossible. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur usually watching. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur going and doing some investigation how and from where this light coming. Ultimately, it was discovered that it is one, you know, land where those Muslim people, they cannot grow any paddy, wheat or any sabji. Bhaktivinoda Thakur took information from old Muslim, you know, man, that is a strange place. Anything we like to bow here, cultivate, nothing we have here. Only Tulsi. Oh, dense forest of Tulsi. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur took information, and then after that, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj came and identified that this is actually the place of Abhirbhav Than of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So this way, it was discovered by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and he was doing bhajan this way whole day and night. Not only that, what I mean to say, after bhajan kutir, the Sananda Sukhoda Kunjo, after long time, previously so many things Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do, even writing also going on. After that, at last moment, after taking Paramahansa Vesa, especially after taking Paramahansa Vesa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur gradually getting off from this material world. Nobody can meet with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He is exclusive mood. Always doing Harinam, sitting in a bhajan kutir, and one very nice Gaur Gadhar Vigraha. Gaur Gadhar, very nice, I have picture. That Vigraha is stolen. I have picture. Many times I published in different books. Original picture. After that, Prabhupada also, according to the reserve, Bhaktivinoda Thakur again established it. Gaur Gadhar Vigraha, you see. But that Gaur Gadhar Vigraha was very small, and it was there up. In the Bhajan Kutir of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, just one cave there in wall, and there, Vigraha there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing Bhajan whole day and night. Not opening even eyes. In a whole day, only two or three times, this amount of milk, forcefully, sevak, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, he was the sevak of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, forcefully, going to Thakur, calling him, after that, you know, somehow allowing him to drink milk, this much, nothing else. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, whole day, close eyes, nobody coming, because if nobody is allowed there, if some special case, suppose Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada sending somebody. I know especially from the discussion of Srila Olumi Maharaj or some other senior devotees, Bhaktipada Vichitta Maharaj, I know, get information. Whenever in special, by the instruction of Prabhupada, Bhimala Pasha Saraswati coming, then actually Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj going up and very, 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 very gently praying, paying dandavat and speaking. Very, very gently. Thakur, Thakur, very, very gently. After that, somehow, if Thakur can break samadhi and opening his eyes this way, even not eyes opening, all eyes falling down, looking. Bimala Prasad Saraswati is sending somebody to get your kripa. If you give permission, I can bring. If Thakur say this, yes or not, then that devotee going there, direct time I hear from him, Guru Varga, paying dandavat. After that he say, when I get up and look at Thakur, it was strange, that looking was strange looking. It's not ordinary man. So sharp looking at me, as if he want to make X-ray inside my heart. Bhaktivinoda looking for some time. After that, again close eyes. Yes. This was the system. And Prabhupada speaking, that when actually usually Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to stay in samadhi, just before that, Prabhupada speaking, this Bhajan Rasa was compiled by Srimad Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In the form of this book, he was given a hint of his own method of bhajan. Through this bhajan rahasya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give an indication of his own bhajan method. Not only that, I heard from my Guru Maharaj and Guru Varga, that Gauro Mangal Dadasagam, Gauro Sigoura Mangal Dadasakam, you know, one written. I already published it, and I mean 12 years back. I have that book, but you're going to read Bengali, I cannot give. If you can read, I can give. I have. I already published long before. There in that book, Ashtakalin Bhajan of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when and how Bhaktivinoda Thakur expressing different kind of moods. And doing bhajan, in his that writing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur compiling everything. Total information about what is the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Now, what Prabhupada wants to speak in his preface note of that bhajan rahasya, I am interested to speak, project this point before you, so that no fighting mood can arise. So, this bhajan rahasya was compiled by Srimad Bhaktivinoda Thakur in the form of this book. He has given a hint, indication of his own method of bhajan. So that his sincere followers, those who are going to follow Thakur from heart, not exhibition. So that his sincere followers may have a guideline of Raganuga Bhajan. Is the appropriate scientific? Not only that, a few years back, Prabhupada writing, Bhimala Pasar writing, a few years before, this Akinchana, Prabhupada speaking, this Akinchana carefully observed. I was observing very carefully the characteristics of Bhaktivinoda Thakur all day and night. Then I was stunned to discover what is the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Prabhupada speaking, whole day and night doing Harinam and sometimes speaking this slok, that slok, sometimes shedding tears. Prabhupada speaking, a few years before, this Akinchana carefully observed him. reciting the slokas mentioned in this book. Mentioned. I already mentioned because it was compiled by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It was kept. But usually Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. He is not going to recite in front of somebody. He is doing Harinam, sometimes speaking this sloka. And sometimes laughing, sometimes crying, this. So a few years before, this Akinchana carefully observed him reciting the slokas already mentioned in this book, Vayana Rahasya. And at the same time, he was realizing overwhelming, ecstatic love of Godhead. Not only speaking, with that he was expressing abnormal bhava, ecstatic bhava. Sometimes hairs standing on head, hairs, body, sometimes tears coming, sometimes smiling. Nobody there, alone. So, at the same time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was realizing overwhelming ecstatic love of Godhead. It was really surprising. While revealing the secrets of bhajana, what do you mean by bhajan? In one sense, if somebody asks you, what do you mean by bhajan? What you can answer? In one word, because we are not, elevated devotee, see, in one word we like to answer. To follow pure Guru Vaishnava is bhajan. One word. After the so many definitions there, preliminary, I am now novice. For me, this is the meaning. What is the meaning? To follow pure Guru Vaishnava is bhajan. Because I don't know what is bhajan. After that, when you get elevated, you can automatically find the Sarupa, Guru Vaishnava, everything. Then you have the right to write that way, that to search out, that to seek the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord is bhajan. All the time to seek the satisfaction of Supreme Lord is bhajan. That you can write after. So now Prabhupada speaking, while revealing the secrets of bhajan, it has been narrated in this book that in the process of archan, there more or less remains a connection with the gross and subtile bodies. Quite natural. Archan is a procedure should be followed by those who are kanishta adhikari. Follow. But not that it is always perfect. When Prabhupada doing archan, when Bhaktivinoda Purushottama archan, their archan is not like Kanishtha Adhikari. Their archan is like Dibbat Bindaranya Kalpadramadha, Srimad Naga Singha Sanastav, Sisi Radha Silagovinda Dupeshta Alivi Sebhamanus Parami. Sebhamanus Parami. Their archan means seva. So, Prabhupada speaking, while revealing the secrets of bhajan, it has been narrated in this book that in the process of archan, there more or less remains a connection with the gross and subtile bodies. Right, you are? Yes. Automatically. Archan means some matter there, everything, your body. You are not out of anartha, so you have to do archan. Without archan, it is quite impossible to go up. Because go up means Harinam, pure Harinam cannot come. It is from different Shastra, Narad Pancharatta, here, there, I quoted already many times. So, it is written that Jeno Janma Satair Purvam, it is written Jeno Janma Satair Purvam Vasudeva Samarchitam Tan Mukhe Harinama Nityastadi Bharata. Those who are less interested about Archan, they like to jump into Raganuga Bhajan. They cannot cut even material bondage. Anartha is very dangerous. Even when you are doing bhajan, doing a long time, you think anatta almost gone, gone, gone. Maharaj, it was discovered by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda, no, anatta is there still, smell. Follow. For them it was written, with anatta. In that case, Vishwanatha was written, that first in that case, prema can come, they are for a long time doing bhajan. Then after that, the residue can go away. So archan means having some connection with gross and subtle body. I mean material body and fine body. But because when you are going to break your fine body, in that case you are going to get successful. Huh? Because in that case, tabo alpo smurti pai, ugrotap dure jai, lingo bhango hai anayase. You are not doing kirtan, I am very sorry. Not doing kirtan. It is written, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Then that just linga bhanga hai, anayasa. Anayasa means easily. By the appearance of pure Harinam, linga bhanga hai anayasa. In the realm of bhajan, if you are at all thinking about actual bhajan, also it is written bhajan procedure, archan is well, but actually, bhajan is totally archan weak because how to explain? Those who are ordinary devotees cannot understand. So, within this paraphernalia, we are going to take this as granted. The archan is also for Kanishtadi, they can try and again. In the realm of bhajan, the embodied soul, freed from gross and subtle designations, is directly engaged in the service of Supreme Personality. I am again reading. In the realm of bhajan, when you are already elevated to actual, when you are actually elevated to actual level of bhajan, when you are pure Harinam already, you started doing bhajan. Because Prabhupada many times speaking, without having establishment, until and unless you are established in Sambandh again, that's mean already pure nam started coming. Prabhupada writing this way, until and unless you are going to be established in Sambandh again, you cannot start actual bhajan. So point is that when Sambandhika is totally discovered, actually, then you can start crying. Lack of Sambandhagyan cannot allow you to do bhajan. That is the main problem. Lack of Sambandhagyan cannot allow you to do bhajan. That is why you cannot do Hari Bhajan, Hari Nam properly. But what Prabhupada wanted to say, in the realm of bhajan, when you are already elevated up to that level, the embodied soul, freed from gross and subtle designation, you have no martha abhiman, material, you have no abhiman. Abhiman means false ego. Who am I? Follow, like Ambarish Maharaj, he is Saptadip Adhipati, but Ambarish Maharaj having no false ego, I am the king of Saptadip. At the same time, you know, Janak Raj is the Rajasi, Raja Rishi, Raja, who is Raja? He is Rishi, that is Rajarsi, Raja Rishi, Rajarsi. That Rajasi is so powerful, that he can give instruction to the sannyasis, big sadhu. Big rishis, they are coming to get instruction. Big rishi manis, they are coming to take instruction from whom? Janak Raj. Not a matter of joke. So Janak Raj. So Janak Raj having no, you know, ego. But one ego, pure ego is there, I am Krishna Das. That is alone. So it is written, in the realm of bhajan, the embodied soul freed from gross and subtle designation, That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wrote, na naham vipra na cha narupati na vivaishvana sudra na hangvani na cha gyapatira na manasvatitva panasvajatirva kinto pardhan nikala paramananda purna mita dher gopi bhartur padakamalayar dasa dasana. Why Mahaprabhu wrote it? To give us complete, you know, idea about what do you mean by bhutasuddhi. Bhutasuddhi mean? What do you mean by bhutasuddhi? Can you speak what do you mean by bhutasuddhi? Bhutasuddhi mean totally we have to clean your heart from false ego. When false ego gone, then sarup siddhi can appear, you can realize you are Krishna Das. And the realization, and that kind of realization can take a maximum, you know, topmost, you know. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, when you are getting sarup siddhi, you can feel the jive sarup hai Krishna Nitya Das. That you can feel. But what Mahaprabhu wants to see, that sarup siddhi, the topmost uncovered expression of your sarupa is to discover yourself as the gopi. Padakamalayor bha dasanu dasaha. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted? But anyway, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are going to get lesson from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not from anybody. But very carefully. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the topmost teacher for us all. But that also should be done very carefully. If you misunderstand, there is big power. So, bhutasuddhi, you understand? What do you mean by bhutasuddhi, you understand by now? So, grows and in the realm of Bhajan, the embodied soul freed from gross and subtle designation is directly engaged in the service of Supreme Personality of Godhead. This is the advantage you can get. Follow, you understand? One who is sincerely engaged in bhajan, and who is, you know, completely freed from all material designation, realizes through his spiritual senses something beyond transcendental sphere. Follow? Don't understand. Those who are totally out of any designation, material attachment, nothing. You know, who is completely freed from all material designation, realizes through his spiritual senses. Because then automatically sense organ become aprakito dehe kare tar bhajan. Dikhakale bhakta kare atma samapan. That I told now from Bihad Bhagavata, Krishna Bhakti Ras. Sudhapana deho dahi ke visvite tesam panchabhautik dehopi sachidananda rupata. Who is completely freed from all material designation, realizes through his spiritual senses something which is beyond material sphere. He is getting some aprakita anubhuti. In that case, he is not going to get material anubhati out of his bhajan. Follow what he is saying. The realization that he achieves brings him in proximity of the Advaigyana Tattva. So I wanted to speak repeatedly that those who are big, you know, spiritual leaders, still, if they are not established in Advaigyana Tattva, they cannot come out successful. Same thing as speaking, no? I mean, diversity all stopped. Whatever you see, any beautiful lady, any beautiful anything, you can think it is actually Krishna, Advaigyana Tattva. The realization that he achieves brings him in proximity of the Advaigyana Tattva. Follow. Whereupon he serves on a platform beyond the material senses and times. Then he becomes, when he realizes that everything Advaigyana Tattva, Whereupon, on the basis of this feeling, whereupon he serves, I mean service going on in that case, whereupon he serves on a platform beyond the material senses and time. Then material time, space and matter not applicable. He is automatically beyond that. In that case, Ashtakalin Seva, Ashtakalin Lila possible. Not that only outside people reciting Bhagavatam you can hear, Vishwanath Chakudev told. So many, you know, mistakes you are making. So beyond these material senses and times, automatically, the distinctive knowledge revealed by Guru to the completely faithful person, who is 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of one Tattva Jnani Rasik Acharya, Guru, what speaking? Prabhupada speaking. The distinctive knowledge through which you can 100% realize everything of the Jnana Tattva. Follow? I mean, unity in diversity, diversity in unity, you can realize from heart everything. All in total, Adhyaya Jnana Tattva. The distinctive knowledge, this kind of Adhyaya Jnana Tattva, when you can realize, get, is revealed by Guru. Who Guru? Sadguru. Specially, I am discussing with Rasik Acharya. Sadguru, to the completely faithful person, mean who is completely dhiro vishas unto the lotus feet of Gurudev. That's mean he is 100% inclined. Is known as Rahasya. Prabhupada explained, what do you mean by Rahasya? The distinctive knowledge revealed by the Guru to the completely faithful person is known as Rahasya, mystery. Jnanam paramam gujyam vijat vijyana savannitam sa rahasyam tadanganya grihana viditam maya. Mystery, full of mystery. That's why Jamraj also speaking in 6th canto, guhyam vishudhyam durvadhyam yad gyathya amrutam asnute. Guhyam vishudhyam durvadhyam. Yes. Guhyam, topmost secret. Guhyam vishudhyam, topmost purity. And durvadhyam, you cannot get entry into it. Too much ambiguity, complicacy from outside. You cannot understand how to realize. Forcefully you cannot do. By the mercy of Guru Varga. In each, I mean, my Guru Patman used to speak that Raganuga Bhajan. My Guru Patman used to speak Rupanuga Bhajan means in each and every step you have to cry. Guru Patman used to speak very easily. I don't like to speak much. Only one word we have to realize that Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan means you will have to cry all day and night, cry and cry. This is called Raganuga Bhajan. And also this kind of crying is also, you are lucky because if you are going to cry for Krishna, not a matter of joke. So this is actually called Bhajan Rahasya. When you are going to get the key, tips, top secrets of Bhajan procedure, everything from your Gurudev, who is going to give you total knowledge about this is Adhyaya Jnana Tattva. Don't make any mistake. That's why why I started with this sloka by Prabhupada. There is a gulf difference between this material one. Full of conception of blood and flesh, nobody can go. Nobody can go out. So, in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Prabhupada speaking, so in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, while describing the 64 different types or items of sadhana bhakti, it is said there that after receiving instructions of Krishna consciousness from a bona fide Sadguru, the third step is to perform worship. You don't understand, many times I told, but you forget. Ado Guru Padasraya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. I told you. Ado Guru Padasraya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. How to worship Krishna, how to satisfy Krishna, this, you know, all. That's why Prabhupada writing in the Bhajan Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, while describing the 64 different items of sadhana bhakti, it is said there that after receiving the instruction of Krishna consciousness, because if you are at all lacking Krishna consciousness, how I can take it as granted you are initiated? That's why Prabhupada told, tomorrow I can discuss. Why Prabhupada speaking this way, everybody become angry? How we can understand that you are actually initiated or not? It's a question, na? When Prabhupada is speaking, everybody become angry. Why Prabhupada is speaking this way? So we are feeling sorry for that. So, in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Grantha, while describing the 64 different items of sadhan bhakti, it is said that after receiving the instructions on Krishna consciousness from a bona fide Sadguru, the third step is to perform worship with the feeling of paternity, following in the footsteps of sadhaka, which is called Sadhu Bhatmanu Bhatmanam. Follow, is written. This to follow pure Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, what do you mean? Sadhu Bhatmanu Bhatmanam. You will have to follow your Guru Varga, how they are following them, doing bhajan, very carefully. And you will have to do accordingly. This is known as the performance of bhajan rahasya. This gradual procedure through which you can understand everything, what is what. This is called bhajan rahasya. This is known as the performance of bhajan rahasya. This way. Persons without possessions who are devoted to the worship of Supreme Lord by the method of bhajan are free from all material bondage. Persons, those persons, those who are having no belongings, they think everything is Krishna's. I have nothing. Niskinchan. I mean, what is this niskinchan? So it is written, persons without possession, belongings, who are devoted totally to the worship of the Supreme Lord by this method of bhajan, shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, are free from all material bondage automatically. The more you are getting attraction for the aprakita tattva, the more you are going to leave your attraction for material thing. It's an automatical. This, if I say 50% you are elevated getting consciousness, that means 100 surely 50% you are now material. Automatically calculation. 80% you are, you are getting consciousness, that means 20% yet now bondage condition. So they are completely freed from the association. So it is written, that type of devotees, I am speaking about them, they are completely freed from the association of worldly-minded person. They are actually, you many times ask me, na, when it is possible to leave asasanga? Many times you ask, na, how we can realize? Then you see. You see the procedure is written here. They are completely, actually they, those who are following this procedure, they can realize. Automatically sensitivity can come. Through which you can realize asasanga, this is satsanga. This is harikatha, material harikatha, this is aprakita harikatha. Automatically realize. So, they are completely freed from the association of worldly minded person. I mean, those who are Vishwai Sangha. Worldly minded means so much long word I have to, but in Bengali, in Sanskrit, it is Vishwai Sangha. Vishwai. So, naturally, they are completely free from association of the worldly minded persons who are bound by various material desires unfavorable to the Krishna consciousness. You are going to leave Asasanga. Why? It is not favorable for you. Why Rupanuga Goswami Pad writing, Prabhu, better you can put me inside a cage and glow fire all around. Baram huta vahojalant panjarantar vyavasthitihi. Baram huta vaho panjara jalant. Baram huta vaho jwala panjarantar vyavasthitihi. Better I can stay inside a cage and all around fire glowing. I can get so much suffering. Still I can bear. But still, don't allow me to do any asasanga, vishai sanga I don't like. So you feel the kind of sensitivity, what kind of sensitivity you are going to gauge. Then you can realize how to have, then you can understand gradually how, what is Naam, what is Raganuga Bhajan, it's not a matter of joke. So, they are completely freed from the association of worldly minded persons, Vishay Sangha Teke Tara Mukto, who are bound, those worldly minded persons who are bound by various material desires unfavorable to the Krishna consciousness. That's why those devotees, they like to avoid evil association. Asasanga. What do you mean asasanga? Asasanga means Joshi Sangha and Krishna Bhakta are. Follow what I say. Joshi Sangha means many times I discussed before. Only then does the propensity to serve the Supreme Personality every moment throughout the 24 hours Ashtakali Lila manifest, not forcefully. What writing? Prabhupada writing, only then, in this moment, when you are going to get this kind of scope, no asasanga, no smell of asasanga. Only then does the propensity to serve the Supreme Personality every moment throughout the 24 hours, 24 ghanta, Ashtakal, Lila manifest. Not before that. You cannot translate this one. Not possible. I am reading, you see. Only then does the propensity to serve the Supreme Personality every moment throughout the 24 hours, I mean Ashtakalinila, manifest. This way, Ashtakalinila can manifest, not forcefully. Those pure devotees who are anxious to engage in the service consider the association of non-devotees, both, I mean those who are both sense enjoyer, Vishay Sangha, and those who are Bhogi and Tagi. Those who are Bhogi and Tagi, both they are going to live. Who? Those pure devotees, be careful. They are going to leave them. Those who are Bhogi, there's a Bhogi and those are Tagi. Both of them they are going to live. Those pure devotees who are anxious to engage in the service, consider, always think, the association of non-devotees, I mean those who are bhogi and tagi. Both they like, because there's a great obstacle in obtaining their obstacle. in obtaining their desire, ultimate goal. Because otherwise those pure devotees, they cannot go up to that goal. They will have to leave it. Those possessed of desires other than Krishna, those who are having their desire to serve Krishna only, nothing else, no other desire, no smell of other desire. Those possessed of desire other than Krishna, and those who are having this kind of desire other than Krishna, they don't like to serve Krishna, only those who are karmis and gyanis have no test of this bhajan rahasya. They cannot get any test of this bhajan rahasya. Therefore, they have no qualification to enter into the realm of astakal bhajan, which manifests on the platform of transcendental knowledge. The kind of transcendental knowledge you are going to gather from your Raganuga GuruVarga, Rupanuga GuruVarga, that can help you. That is the instruction by whom? Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada writing this. So now conclusion is there. Now conclusion is there. We must be very careful before hearing any secret lila, done by Bhagavan Sri Krishna with Gopikas. Otherwise, fall down is a must. Nobody can save you. Any kind of material conception growing out of this lila can put you in trouble. You cannot come out successful. So now in this Davingsho Dhai, before entering into this lila, we must understand that Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to this kind of transcendental lila for our, Anugrahaya Bhutanam. But if you misunderstand, that is great problem, big problem. So in this Davingsho Dhai, Shukadev Goswami now speaking, that Hemante Pathame Masi Nanda Brojo Kumarikaha Cherur Havishwanya Havishwam Bhunyanaha Katayanyo Archanam Vratam. What reason actually? Say Sukhuvacha, Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Hemante Pathame Masi Nanda Brojo Kumarikaha Cherur Havishwam Bhunyanaha Kartayani Archanam Vratam. This it is written. Hemante Pasami Mani, Pothame Masi. First of all, I should clarify this point, that when Sukadev Goswami speaking Bhagavatam, out of his ecstatic feeling, he is explaining. But sometimes seriality broken. Seriality broken. I told Kaliya Lila, before that word Lila, I already is. Here also, actually, after Govardhan Lila is over, this will happen. But Sukadev Goswami describing this Lila before. After that, because Govardhan Puja coming, and this Hemante Masi mean after Kartik is over. After Kartik. Then after Kartik, I want to say, when the next Purnim coming, Purnima, Kartik Purnima, from this Kartik Purnima, up to that Agrahan Purnima, Agrahan, Kartik Agrahan, it's called Hemantama. 2 months actually, each season having 2 months. Gisho, Varsha, Sid, Hemanto, Vasanto, all each having 2 months. Spring also 2 months. Vaishak, Jyeshtho. So this way actually, it is written, those Hemante Prathame Masi, when Hento Hemanto Mas starting actually, Hemante Pathame Masi Nando Brojo Kumari Kaha. Nando Brojo Kumari Kaha, it means those who are the inhabitants of Nanda Brojo. I mean, Nanda Maharaj is the king of Brajadham. Nanda Braja Gopa is king, and they are all in different villages and different parts of this, you know, Brajadham. Nanda Braja, those Kumarikaha, Kumarikaman, and all small girls. Kumari, actually, to be frank, they are not even Kumari. But still it is written, because they are showing abnormal Bhava, who is like Kumari. They are actually now 4 years, 5 years. I already told when Krishna doing Govardhan Lila, that time 7 years old. I already written, you're 7 year boy, and 7 days he is holding this Govardhan. Brajavasi speaking, your boy is on the 7 years, seven years. How possible 7 days is that? Where is 7 year boy? Or where is 7 days catching? So we have document. But you can remember, I already told Kaliyadaman Lila, that time he was 6 years old. 6 years. So this way, age going on, Krishna actually manifesting his Lila in Brajadham up to 11 months or 2 or 3 months. 11 years. When you touch 11, after that, staying there for some time. But anyway, in Brajadham we see, they are Kumarika it is speaking. Kumari. Kumari means as a grown-up. But here it is written Kumari, but still we can discover that their age is very, very small. 4 or 5 years more. For small girls. So it is written, Hemante Prathame Masi Nando Brojo Kumari Kaha Cherur Havisham Bhunyanaha. They started observing Kathayani Vrata by taking only Havishanna. Whole Kathayani Vrata month, they started taking only Havishanna Cherur Havisham. Havishvam bhunyana katyani archanam vratam. They have taken this vrata. Now our point is that who those, you know, kumari kaha, who they? Second point, how they know, these small girls, how they know, and why they are doing, or why they are going to worship, that is the main question. So I have to give some introduction on this point. Actually, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking this way. So we already know the Hemante Prathame Masi, when from this Kartik Purnim up to the next Aghan Purnim, their whole months in Brajadham still today, those Matajis, the Brajavasis, they are also observing Kathayani Vrata Archanam. But this Nando Braja Kumari Kaha, they are actually they are observing this Vrata. How they are observing? Whereas they are small, they have no idea. Here introduction it is written. Introduction is written that those Kumarikaha, actually they automatically by hearing the Katha of Krishna, because all the way they are hearing Krishna Katha in whole Brajadham, they have the chance to look the picture of Krishna Radharani this way. One portrait of Krishna, Lalita, putting in front of Krishna, in front of Radharani. From then, Radharani feeling Purva Raga. From then onward, Radharani want to meet. Who is he? Who is he? I like to meet him. That is called Purva Raga. Hero and heroine, before any contact, this situation, sequence created. In that case, both of them, they feel to meet with each other. That is called Purva Raga. You cannot, irresistible power. From heart, you cannot control this call. Now, those Brajo, you know, Kumarika, Nando Brajo Kumarika, they are feeling tremendous attraction for Krishna on hearing his, you know, Lila. And his, you know, abnormal, you know, extraordinary qualities, everything, and all beautiful, you know, feature. But what to do? They want to, all they want to get the association of Krishna, not association. They like to get Krishna as their husband. They like to get Krishna as their husband, but they are actually 4 or 5 years. How their parents can arrange marriage with Krishna? Not possible. Even in that time when I am speaking, that time Churakaran, Munji Vandhan, Paita, I mean, you know, this kind of initiation was not done. So no question of marriage. So, but they are feeling irresistible power. They cannot just stop. At least now, not even fraction of second they cannot wait. They are speaking, we cannot wait even a fraction of second. We like to get the association of Krishna. We like to get Krishna as our husband. How it is possible? No way possible. They are also small. In that case, they are actually discussing with each other. In different parts of this Vrajadham, they are unique. You know, this Vrajadham is unique. They are the small girls, they are growing up and they get together and exchanging their view. They get together in one place, they are crying, "Oh, Sakhi, how we can get Krishna? Oh, really, I also like to get Krishna as my husband." This way they all get together. Not only there, he has written so many gopikas, countless gopikas there. Countless, I say, because it's nityadham. You cannot calculate. But you can think. You cannot think. So those gopikas, they are small, you know. Nanda Gopa, Brajo, Kumarika, they are shedding tears. In a very secret place, they are exchanging their view and crying non-stop. In the meantime, Brinda Devi, somehow watching them from distance. Brinda Devi coming in front of them and discover they are all having same, you know, conception. Baba, they like to get Krishna as the husband. They are all crying because they have no way. They have no way out. Who can give solution? No way possible. Krishna is 7 years and now not yet. In a Munji Bandhan, actually, Churakaran, I mean, Skarti, nothing done. Not even sent to Gurukul. How possible now? Nanda Baba cannot arrange marriage, but we cannot wait for long. We have to marry now. In that case, when they are crying, then in that case, our, you know, Brindadevi approaching, and Brindadevi, you know, watching them, that they are, you know, feelings, that kind of abnormal Baba, Krishna Prema. In that case, Brindadevi was, "Why you are crying, you all?" They're speaking, "Devi, we like to get Krishna as our husband, which is quite impossible. So could you please arrange?" Brindadevi, "You are crying, actually. I got some special mantra from Purnamasi. Purnamasi, you know, Purnamasi. I got some special mantra from Purnamasi. His power is very powerful mantra, by which if you can do the archan of Katayani Devi, in that case you can get, you know, facility. Anyway, you can come out successful. You please tell, okay, I can speak to you." Actually, in that case, Brindadevi is speaking in front of them. After the speaking the mantra, and all those Brajo, those Nanda Brajo Kumari Kaha, they went on chanting this mantra whole month, Hemanta, you know, Prathame Masi, and they are fasting, coming very early in the morning, coming at the bank of Yamuna, and they are making out of sand. Jamuna sand, they are making Katayani Devi. After that, they all worshipping Katayani Devi and offering everything. After that, they are going back every day. Even their family members, they are not knowing anything. Because very early in the morning, very early in the 3 o'clock, they go up outside, nobody knows, they are sleeping, and they come back before they get up. Because usually in Brajadham, sun rises late. Sun rising late. So they are going every day and they are doing arshan every day. Now point is that, one question is there, you are not putting this question in front of me. Our question is that, why Vrindadevi not going to advise those, you know, small girls that you can worship Krishna and get Krishna? It's very easy, but, follow, this is the question. Easiest procedure, why not you worship Krishna and get Krishna? This is the easiest procedure. Why? Purnamasi, think Purnamasi, Purnamasi spoken that mantra and Vrindadevi going to give this mantra to them. What can be the reason behind it? First point is that Krishna is Ananta Brahmandu Nath. Infinity Brahmandu controlling Krishna. What Krishna cannot do? If they are going to worship Krishna, at least Krishna can arrange their marriage. What is not possible for Krishna? But Purnamasi, actually Vrindadevi thinking, they have abnormal love for Krishna. They never try to think that way that Krishna is Ananta Brahmandanath, Supreme Lord. No! This kind of conception is totally absent. They never try to think. They only think is Nanda, actually Nanda Gopa Kumar. Nandara is the son of Nanda Kumar. Eh? Prince Charles, you know, like his prince. Prince, actually. Very big. Now, actually, here, Nanda is the son of Nanda Maharaja. So, this way, they are growing their mood and love all the way from childhood. So, they cannot think that Krishna is Supreme Lord. And if Vrindadevi is going to advise that way, the Rasa Tattva cannot express in full-fledged form. Is Aishajya, they can feel Aishajya. And they don't like to run in Aishajya Mark. It's dangerous for them. It's big. So they cannot exchange love with Krishna properly. To expose for the total exposure of the lava and rasa tattva, that they should worship some other deity. Some other deities. So that they can get that 10 facility. Now other, actually I can go back to that Govardhan Puja also. So many people putting question, Maharaj, when Nando, Upanando, Adhinando, when they are all together, all Brajavasis, they are going to worship, actually, Nanda Maharaja, then you are not speaking anything. When we are going to worship, you know, Durga, this, that, then you are finding fault. I will say, no, this is not the case. Those who are going to worship Krishna, actually those who are going to worship Krishna, for them, it is strictly prohibited to worship other gods, demigods. Otherwise, you cannot get bhakti. Prema bhakti, you cannot get. Even some of our GuruVarga, I myself worshipping Sankar, that is also have some nice mood. Vaishnavanam yathasambhu. With this mood, not that he is separate Supreme Lord, I can beg anything from him, not that. Nimnaganam yatha ganga devanam achyuto yatha vaishnavanam yatha sambhu purananam tu idam bhagavatam. Why those gopikas going to worship Shankar Bhagavan, Gopeshwar Mahadev? It's one nice mood. Why those Brajavasis going to worship Indra Maharaj? What use Maharaj? Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself, by nice argument, Vedanta Tattva, wanted to cut all the arguments given by all Vrajavasis and wanted to establish there is, oh father, there is one uncle, or there is one Supreme Lord, he is actually Supreme Authority. Who is Indra? Who is Indra to change your luck? Follow. Now, many times, many people putting question, Maharaj, they are doing Indra Puja, and they, you are not speaking. Actually, point is there. Try to remember this point. Don't try to forget. Any action done by any Vrajavasis, for the total satisfaction of Krishna. You cannot believe it. When they are going to worship Indra, That is also for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Because they don't think Krishna is Supreme Lord. If we worship Krishna, if we worship Indra, then Indra can give rain, we can get grass, then Krishna can get facility to, in posture. Posturing land, man, all fields where cow can go and take grass, we can grow paddies and this, that. We can give enjoyment to Krishna, ultimately. So any action, any activities by Brajavasis, the ultimate goal is to satisfy Krishna. Why Sochima going to worship Sostima? You know Sostima? You don't know? I write one book, it's called Nimai, Bengali. You can go on laughing, you cannot stop your laughing. Balya Lila of Krishna, very small, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It was edited by Prabhupada, that's why I took, I published. So you see, there actually, it is written, that Sochima going to worship Sostima, with all making cakes and everything, and putting inside cloth, and going. Because why, secretly, if I Nimai going to watch, he can take everything. If Nimai is about, so very secretly, now Nimai is playing there. Now I can secretly go to worship Shashti Devi. Shashti Devi there. Shashti Tala. Why? Going to worship Shashti Devi? For the benefit of Nimai. Oh, Shashti Ma, be careful. My Nimai is very chanchal. Please try to control. And no danger can come in the life of... Follow the mood of Sachima. Sachima is Bhojavasi. Sachima is the mother of Nimai. But still with very nice cakes and everything making. Different kind of cake. Putting under fruits and flowers, everything. In the meantime, Nimai was saying, Ma, where you are going? No, you go, you play. I'm coming here. Now what you are putting there? Nothing. Nothing, you go. You play. No, I must see what is there. Nothing there, I am just coming, you go. Nimai forcefully come, open the cloth and take cake and start eating. Oh my God, Sostima, excuse. My son is very small, he is making mistake. Uchista dan. Nimai speaking, you don't know, your Sostima like to get my Uchista. Oh my God, he is speaking this way. Oh my God. Sostima, please excuse my small boy innocent. This way. You see, this way speaking. So, this is the mood of Jagannath Mishra. This is the mood of Sachima. So, this is the mood of Nanda Baba Jasna. You cannot even imagine what kind of mood there is Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba says, Lala, you go and get my sandal. Okay, I'm going. Getting the sandal in head. He cannot get sandal, so small. Oh, nice, get the sandal. So Supreme Lord can do anything. So actually, the Indra Puja done by Brajavasis, you should believe. That is also for the satisfaction of Krishna. Whereas you are going to do Kali Puja and Durga Puja, it is not for the total satisfaction of Krishna. You are doing Dhanam Dehi, Janam Dehi, Diso Johi. You are doing this. Not for the satisfaction of Krishna. So any devotee, Shashti Puja by Swachima is also very nice. So mood should be there, you should follow the mood. Now actually, those, why our Bindadevi is going to advise, you should worship Katayani Devi. Why? Because if Bindadevi is going to give direct instruction, you can go and worship Krishna, it's not good. Rasadatta. So, going to advise them that you can worship Katayani Devi. Katayani means Yogamaya Sakti. It is directly, indirectly, it is the worshipping of Krishna. Because as per Vedanta Sutta, Shakti Motoravet, worshipping Krishna, worshipping Yogamaya, almost same. Now, Vrindadevi is going to advise in such a way so that there can be a nice connection through which, via media, messenger. Because in love affair, never hero and heroine directly coming and meeting. It's not possible. Hero always making some messenger. One letter, this, that, and sending to lady, you know, that girl, you know, heroine. Heroine also giving some letter. This way, they find some messenger. So, Kathayani Ma can act as messenger here. Now, who is Kathayani? First point is that Kathayani Rishi. Kathayani Devi is eternally present, Jogmaya. Kathayani, eternally present, Jogmaya Shakti. But still, Kathayan Rishi, one Rishi was there, he started worshipping in a big way, with full of love. That's why from then, Kathayani Ma wanted to take this name, my name is Kathayani, okay. Kathayan Rishi was worshipped by, and that Kathayan Rishi, worshipping this Kathayani Ma, and that deity is already there in Vrindavan, exclusively there. Kathayani, that spot is there. Vrindavan was, in Vrindavan, Jamuna was big. You cannot find Jamuna. You will have to go 1 kilometer away, then you can find Jamuna. But that, up to that far, Jamuna was there. Follow? This way actually, they actually, Vrindadevi is going to advise such a way they can get a messenger through which they can get this facility. Duti. So here, how they are, you know, observing this vrata? Na aplutyambasi kalindya jalante chodite orune kritva pratikritim devim anarchur nipo saikitim. He Rajan, Parikhit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, every day they are going to take bath very, 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 very early in the morning before sunrise. And, you know, Hemantomas, I mean Kartik is over, that time taking bath in Jamuna is not possible morning time, it's cold water. But still they don't feel very heavy. Why? They are full of love for Krishna. Follow. If you get enjoyment, if you have some goal, then that inspiration can give you power. Like one small boy, if mother speaking, hey, you will have to make your tasks. Tomorrow you will have to go to school. I cannot do, I feel sleepy. But when there is Olympic game there, 12 o'clock night, he's watching. He's watching. Olympic or, you know, World Cup, there was a small boy. How? He's getting enjoyment. So he's getting inspiration. Why people running? To earn money? Because they can get enjoyment in this material life. They are so interested to. Janisa sarva bhutanam tasam jagrati sangyami. It is written in Gita. So, aplut, it is written, Hemante prathama masi nanda bhup nanda brojo kumarikaha cherur havishvam vanyanaha kattayani archanam vratam. And it is written, aprutambasi kalindya jalante chodite arune kritya pratikritim devim anarchur nipo saikitim. They are making sand. Now you can, now question can come. How they are going, come, they are coming very swiftly from long distance after they are taking bath. After they, how they can make Kathayani Devi, Kathayani. This question can, how possible? Because one deity, if you make clay deity, if you make it, it takes long time. You have seen Vaishnavi Devi, you seen? In Himachal, Vaishnavi Devi. Some Srila is there. Here also, if you go to, you know, our Purnamasi, here, Purnamasi, Puramatala, you can find some Sila. You cannot believe. Follow. So they are going very, very quickly. Night time they are coming. Before sunrise, they are taking bath, making Katayani Murti. Katayani Murti means we can take it as granted. They can, you know, somehow they can make Katayani Murti. And no question of artist can make this way, that way, it will take time. No. Actually, you should take it at granted, this way. Apluta ambasi kalindya jalante chodite harune kritva pratikritim devin anarchur nipo swaikitim. Swaikitim, swaikitim and a sand vigraha is also approved. Metal vigraha, sand vigraha, clay vigraha, you know, is approved. Stone vigraha is approved. So they can do this kind of. So they started worshipping. How? Na, with all items. Like archan, for archan we need gandhai mallai suravibir valibhir dhupa deepakai ucchavachishcho upaharai prabalo phalo tandulai. They are small girls, very small, but still they arrange everything. What? All different kind of items. Gandhamallai, mala, suravi, mani saint also, Bolivhi, different kind of upahar, I mean offerings, dupadip, everything, uchavachi, different kind of fruits and flowers. After that, you know, tondul mean raw rice, not crude rice, atapchal. Atapchal mean tandul, very nice. Sweets and everything, they arrange everything, and they are after worshipping, they are offering to Katayani Devi, they are worshipping in full pleasure. Out of their love, how they learn? They learn from Bindadevi. And what is the mantra? Actually, mantra given by Bindadevi, Bindadevi speaking, I got this mantra from Purnamasi. That mantra is very powerful, be careful. Katayani Mahamai Nanda. Katayani Mahamai Mahayogin Nadiswari Nandagopasutam Devi Patimme Kurute Namaha. Katayani Mahamai. You see, different kind of titles, designation given. Katayani first, after the speaking Mahamai, after speaking Mahayogin Nadiswari. Nanda Gopa Sutem Devi Poting Mi Kurtena. Katayani Devi, they are speaking this mantra. Jiva Goswami was speaking. Jiva Goswami was speaking. There's, you know, small girls, they worshipping with this mantra. But be careful, this mantra is very powerful. Even in this material world, if some girl going to chant this mantra, he is going to get that boy. Jiva Goswami is writing. Surely he can get that, you know, hero. Jiva Goswami is writing. So powerful, don't try to do it. Made dangerous. You have to only worship Krishna, for Krishna. Because Krishna is only our goal. So this way, Katayani Mahamaye Mahayogin Nadiswari. First of all, Katayani. After that, Mahamaya. Mahamaya means is Mahamaya. Mahamaya. Because why Mahamaya? Because all, you know, demigods, those who are Devi, all Devi, they are getting power from this Devi, original. Okay? Because internal potency is Yogamaya. By here, two kind of conception going. Those pure Vaishnavas, they are thinking that we are worshipping, when we are going to Puramatala or to Vaishnavi Devi, we think always that we are going to worship Katayani Devi, I mean Yogamaya Devi. But all material people also going to Puramatala. all the time. They are worshipping same Devi. But for them, Devi is going to manifest another form that is called external potency. One is internal potency, another is external potency. Those who are external potency, you know, they are going to worship that Durga same. In front of devotee exposing internal potency. Kulo Devi Yogamaya, Morikipa Kori, Aparang Sangburibe, Tumi Vishadori, Sunachi Agam Bede Mohimatumar, Sikishno Bumuk Bimuke Dori, Korao Sangsar, Sikishno Sanmuk Kojar, Bhagya Komehor, Tare Mukti Dio Koro, Osokovhoi. Niskapoto He Mata Panichao. See, you read in your whole life or you jump to Ujjalinmani? Never read. Never read. Never eat. Kuladevi Yogamaya, Bhaktivinoda was speaking. Kuladevi Yogamaya, Morekipa Kori, Avaron Sangviribetu me Vishadori. Because all infinity, Brahmanda, this Brahmanda is under your own. You are the mother. Kuladevi Yogamaya, Morekipa Kori, Avaron Sangviribetu, try to put covering, try to clean the covering. Try to take off the covering screen so that I can get chance to meet with Krishna. Kuladevi Yogamaya Murakipa Kori, Avaran, so Avaran screen should be taken off from my eyes. Kuladevi Yogamaya Murakipa Kori, Avaran Sangviri Tumishodri, Sunachi Agam Bede, all Agam Nigam Beda, I heard already your glories. Sunachi Agam Bede Mohimatumar. That you are going to give punishment those who are averse to Krishna. Paranmukh, Bimukh. Sunichi Agambede Mohima Tumar, Sri Krishna Bimukhe Dhari Karao Sangsar. You arrange material family life for those material people. Sri Krishna Bimukh, they are not going to worship Krishna. That's why it is written, Sri Krishna Bimukhe Dhari Karao Sangsar. But still, Sri Krishna Sanmukho Jar Bhagya Kame Hoy, somehow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, those who are going to turn their face, those who are going to turn their face towards Krishna, you are going to help them all the way. Sri Krishna Bhimukha Dori Karao Sangsar, Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Kamaya, luckily, Brahmanda Bhumite Kono Bhagya Banjeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Latavi. In that case, you are going to help him or her best possible way. Sri Krishna Mimika Duri Karao Sansar, Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Kame Hoy, Tare Mukti Diya Karo Asaka Havay. You always help him or her best to Kripa, he or she become fearless, Asaka Havay, fearless. Asok, no repentation, he was not, thinking about past, repenting. He is not repenting. This way actually, Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Kamaya, Tare Mukti Diya Karo Bhagavai, Niskapato Hai Mata Aam Bane Jao, Ho Mada, don't try to cheat me. I am very sincere, please help me. Niskapato Hai Mata Aam Bane Jao, this way Bhakti Mataku praying. Kulo Devi Yogamaya, More kipa kori, avarono sangvaribe, kabe vishadori. This is very nice song. So now we are going to, actually our Vrindadevi going to advise that you will have to worship Katani Devi. I mean Yogamaya, not Mahamaya. Because their goal is to get Krishna fixed up. So Yogamaya is going to help them fully. And this mantra is very powerful. First of all, Katayani Mahamaya. After that, Mahayogin Nadishwari. Yog mean to get in connection. What do you mean by yog? Yog mean to get in connection. Gyan yog mean to get in connection by Gyan yog. Supreme Lord. Dhyan yog mean to Dhyan yog you have to get in connection with the Supreme Lord. Bhakti yoga means through bhakti the procedure you are got to get in connection with Supreme Lord. Yoga means to get in connection. So they are very clever. They are going to speak, Katayani, O Mahamaye, Mahayogin Nadishwari. You are not only Yogini, you are the topmost master of all Yogini. Yogini means you can do what is not possible. In Sanskrit, if you like to speak, Kortum, Akortum, Annata, Kortum, Ja Samartaha, Sa Iswaraha, or Sa Iswarihi. I can speak this way. Kortum, Akortum, Jos Annata, Kortum, Ja Samartaha, Sa Iswari. I can speak because Shakti, Shakti, Motorabe. So they are very clever, they are going to pray, because which is not possible. Because when Krishna can grow up 11, 12 years or 14 years or 18 years, because at present there is notice. Then in small age, nobody should marry. Father, mother, child marriage is totally prohibited. It is written there. But previously it was there. Follow? It was. But actually, that's why they are going to pray to Krishna. To this Katani Devi, Mother, we cannot wait for long. We cannot even wait for a fraction of a second. And it is possible for you. You are the mistress of all, you know, mysterious yoga. Because all, you know, yogini, they are getting power from you. You are the mistress. So, you see, so you will have to arrange. We cannot wait that Krishna can grow up, and Nandava can arrange marriage. We can, our father, mother also cannot, this way we cannot wait. So, Nando Gopasutam Devi Pratingme Kurute Namaha. They should not speak the name of Nanda Maharaj, because Nanda Maharaj is their father-in-law, but still they are speaking. They forget. Out of their love, they forget. Usually in Indian, you know, they never ask the name of father-in-law, even the name of husband also they are not speaking, but still no problem, because they are full of love, they forget. Somehow to identify, to clarify this point, they are speaking, Nanda Gopa Sutim Deipotimi Kurute Namaha. We cannot wait for a long time, it is possible for you, it is possible any time you can do anything what you like, so you cannot wait much. So you have to do. You can remember when I was discussing about Krishna Lila, I was speaking about Usha. 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 Usha, one of the girlfriends of whom? Whom? The Banasur daughter? The daughter of Banasur? Banasur, daughter of Banasur. Forget the name. I also forget. The daughter of Banasur. Then Usha, her friend, arranged. His yogini. He is crying. Why you are crying? In my dream, one hero came. I cannot live without him. Who came? But I cannot speak where he is going to live. He is yogini, very powerful. Then going to portrait all pictures. All niceness picture in the creation that time. But Krishna is the topmost. First, you know, portrait Krishna. No, it's Krishna. Cannot see his father-in-law. After that, Pradyumna. After that, Aniruddha. Hey, asau. He. Hello, father-in-law. You know. So this way, what? Who? No. Name I forget. I always speak, I forget now. And actually, the daughter of Banasu. Jai Ho, I can remember, not so important. But this way, so much yogini. Ultimately, what happens from Darika with bed state itself, whole hero, he come. Inside room. Ah, nice. He is there. With bedstead gone. Bedstead hero gone. And Usha, bring him. Bring. So this way actually, so it's possible for you. you can arrange. They are crying, those all small girls. Say, actually, Vishnu Chakodi were writing, they are actually small girl. When to offer what thing, they knowing or not knowing, this question is obsolete. Obsolete, because they are actually full of love. If they are full of love, ecstasy, whatever puja, what they are doing, then Katayani Devi surely going to be satisfied. So Gandhai, first of all, we are not going to offer Gandha, but it is written Gandha. Gandhai, Mallai, Surabhi, Surabhi, Gandhai, Mallai, Sent, Malla, Surabhi, Mene, Dhup, Deep, everything, Bolivir, Dhupa, Deep, Koi, Uccha, Vachescho, Paharai, Pravalo, Falo, Tandule, Fall. Fruits and flowers, everything, and crude rice, atapshal, everything, they are going to worship. Must be their worship. Their worshiping is very good because they are doing out of love. Especially those who are having love for Krishna, their worship is anyway perfect. Because they are no need of bhutsuddhi. Their bhutsuddhi already done. Bhutsuddhi already there. They thinking about Krishna, we like to kiss Krishna. So any kind of archan, anyhow, they are small, maybe no other mantra they are not, they cannot say, Iha Agacha Devi. They cannot speak this way, okay, no problem, still okay, because they have tremendous love for Krishna. If Krishna is the inside heart, it's topmost purity. So they cannot speak, they cannot worship like Brahman and Bhajan, you know, this way, that way. So, okay, no problem. Yeah, we are in Archipel, is calling, na? Yeah, gotcha. After that, giving, you know, Vastra Adikam, Gandhamallam, everything we are giving, one by one we are offering. 16 different Sorosa Puja or Puja, or sometime Panchavidha Puja. Dhupa, Deepa, Mala, and you know, five shortcut. Where he has 16 different kind of, you know, offering Dhupa, Deepa, Mala, you know, everything, fall, mool, everything, Gandha, Deep, everything we'll have to arrange. So they are doing all full archan. But still, anyhow, they are going to do archan. Krishna is there inside heart, so they be going to be satisfied fully, fully, no question. Iti mantram japa japantah stva puyam chakru kumarikaha. With this mantra, they are chanting this mantra and doing worship of that Devi. Iti mantram japantah stva puyam chakru kumarikaha. Follow? So they are worshipping. So after worshipping, long time, 1 month over, they are doing. They are doing archan every day. It was the help of also Supreme Lord. Always every day are coming secretly to Jamuna River, taking bath and doing archan. How is possible that the family members not doing everything possible? How it was possible that all the husbands of all those gopikas, they have no information that their wives, Brajavadhu, Bargena, Jakalbida, all brides of Brajadham, they go on to play with Krishna. But their husband, they don't know. Respective husband, they have no information. It is arranged by Krishna. Is it enough? Mohito tasam ayaya. They are not going to express any asuya. Asuya means any envious attitude. And they discover their wife. They think wife is there, but wife gone. Wife passed away there in Rasa Lila. So it is possible, you should believe it is possible. By the mercy of Krishna, everything possible. So, iti mantram, yapantaha sta puyam chakruhu kumarikaha evam masam vratam cheruhu kumariyoho krishna chetasaha bhadrakalim samanarchur abhyad nanda sutahapati evam masam vratam cheruhu. For whole month they are following strict rules and regulation, not making any mistake, because they are very careful, sincere. If any mistake, Archan, then if Devi not satisfied, we are not going to get Krishna, but without Krishna we cannot live, because Krishna is our life. So automatically their sincerity making the giving them backing. Their sincerity giving them backing so that there no mistake can be there. Right this way. Evam masam vratam cheruhu kumariyoho. Kumari means all kumaris. Krishna chetasaha bhadrukalim samanarchur bhuyatnandasu dampatihi. Arrange that Krishna can become our husband. This is the only application. We have so many applications. They have only one application. They have only one application. So actually, ushoshi uthvayo gatroi. Ushoshi uthvayo gatroi. Svairanyanyavadha bahavaha krishnam archur yagyur yagyur yantaha kalindyam snatum ahanyaham. Every day they are actually like, you know, national anthem, you know, when everybody at a time, all, don't know, at a time everybody singing one song, some and is national anthem mean when you are everybody sing national anthem at a time, everybody singing, ladies and gents anthem, national song, they are singing at a time like that. They are all gopikas catching one hand with the, they are all sakhi friend lady girl, they are catching, they are dancing. And ushasi uthvayo gatrai and svaira anyanya vadhya vahavaha, they are catching hands to each other. They are singing all about the glories of Krishna. Krishna, Krishnam uchair yagyo yantaha kalindyam snatu mahanyam. All they catching hands with each other. They are feeling very enjoyment. They are singing about Krishna, running towards Kalindi, Jamuna. Kalindyam snatum. Tumun. Tumun pottai. You see? Snatum. So snatum ahanyaham. To take birth. They are going there in Jandi. And after reaching Kalindi, they are small girl, very small. Actually, this Kumari. Kamaha jabhyam parajitaha iti kami iti kumari. Kamaha, material kam, get defeated in front of them. That is, that's why they are komani, kon, konyo. Follow. Yeah, actually kumari. You don't know. Positive, comparative, superlative, we have to learn. You have to know this one. So, here it is written that they are coming and actually they are actually Kumari. And they are no calm. They don't understand. They are very small girl. They have no that kind of maturity. Only the simply they are naturally they love Krishna. They love Krishna. That is much. No question of impurity. Tikagar Vishwana Chakodhi were writing, not at all. There cannot be any question of impurity. Anyway, if any Baba, if I am going to apply for Krishna, still it is not impure. Hello. Suppose any Baba, I am going to apply for Krishna, pure Baba. That is also not impure, because I am applying for Krishna. Whereas those, you know, small girls, they have no sense, very, very small. Naturally, they love Krishna. It's quite natural, it's spontaneous. So they don't know with husband what can be done. Even that knowledge is not there with them. Follow? That kind of maturity is not there. Still they love Krishna, they know need Krishna. So this way, so there cannot be any impurity. So those who are going to speak this Lila, they must be very careful. There are traces of smell of karma should not be there. Otherwise you can get punishment. Be careful. That's why I started with this sloka. So you see, Ushashi Utvayo Gatrai Saira Anyanyo Baddha Bahavaha Krishna Muchai Krishnam Uchai Yagyur Yantaha Kalindyam Snatum Ahanyam. Every day they are catching hand, morning time they get up, they get together, running towards Jamuna, taking bath, and after that making this way. Singing about, all about the glories of Krishna, spontaneous, naturally they are doing. And after that, Nadyam Kadachit Agatya Tire Nikhipa Purvabad Basangsi Krishnam Gayanto Biyohur Salile Muda. Nadyam Kadachit Agatya, when the, one day, it's one incident I'm speaking, one day. Nadyam Kadachit Agatyo Agatyo. After coming at the bank of river, Tire, and the bank, they throw their all garments. Tire, in the bank, Nikhipa Purvabhat, Purvabhat, usually they are habituated. They are small girls. If we are going to take bath with clothes, who can dry up? No, our actually, I have to go back to home. They are sleeping. They can catch us. So, everybody is not Nimai. Everybody is not Nimai. They are taking bath after that. You just, everybody speaking, you took bath? No, no, I am coming from school. But a Brahman speaking, you are already making problem in Ganga, giving water. They told you are taking bath there. But you see, I am coming from school. Jagannath is gone mad. How possible? They cannot speak lie. He can also speak, cannot speak lie. There is a marking of pen, writing here. On those previous days, there is no fountain pen. Fountain pen was not there, daughter pen, dot pen not there. All pen, if you write, there is marking of. So everybody can understand that you are writing. Jagannath is gone mad, how possible? They are speaking, he is taking bath, they are making problem water. He is speaking, I am coming, all clothes and everything dry. No symptom, and here is also full of dust. How we can believe that Nimai already taking bath? So here actually, those Brajagop, those you know, small girls, they took this bath, what to do? Who can put gamcha, this, that, to that? They can catch? Inside room, hey, where is gone? How you get your clothes wet? So it is written, Nadyang, Nadyam Kadachit Agatyo Tire Nikhipa Purvabhat. Purvabhat means like usual practice. Previously I used to do. Follow. That day I am speaking. One day. But they usually, Purvabhat, Purvabhat means they usually habituated there. Basangsi. Nikhipa is written, Nadyam Kadachit Agatto Tire Nikhipa Purvabhat Basangsi. Follow. Nikhipa Purvabhat Basangsi Krishnam Gayanto Bijahu Salile Muda. They are singing all the glories of Krishna. They are all together jumping into Jamuna River to take bath. Small, small girl, very small. And after that, what happens? Basangsi, they are king. But here, Krishna is very clever. Krishna thought for a long time they are, you know, doing this vrata. Oh, I cannot survive. I will have to grant their demand. Then Krishna took decision to go with some intimate friends to that place. Today I come joke with them. What to joke? Krishna, then what happens? Bhagavan san abhipratyo, Bhagavan stad abhipratyo. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, knowing everything, what is there inside their heart. So Krishna took preparation to arrange everything for them, what they demand. So Bhagavan stad abhipratyo, Krishna yogeshwareshwaraha. Krishna is not yogeshwareshwaraha. He is a yogeshwareshwaraha. Vaishvairabhrita, some of his intimate friend. Not with all. Sidham, Sudham, Vasudham, Stoku, Krishna, some intimate friends. You know, Subol. Especially Subol is very... Subol always helping. Radharani cannot come out of room. Then Subol going and taking the form of, you know, Radharani and allow Radharani to go out in the form of Subol. But Radharani, just like Subol, very nice, with cloth and everything, and cow, calf, taking in, so that nobody can realize, going out. Radharani gone. But in the form of Radharani, Subol is there in room. This way, different kind of nice Leela, but you should go up to that level. With material conception, if I speak, it's not good. You cannot digest. So, Bhagavan's stad abhipretto krishna yogeshwareshwaraha vayasvai rabrita stotro gataha stat karma siddhaye. To satisfy them, to fulfill their desire. Krishna, well, I cannot wait anymore. They are doing so much astute penances. Let me go and fulfill their demand. Going there, well, all his friends. Krishna always in joking mood. What doing? Without any information, very secretly taking all garments and gone up the trees. Tasam basangsi upadayo nipam arujya sattaraha hasadvi prahasan valai prahi mane parihasam uvachaha. Without any information, very secretly coming and taking all garments and going up. And keeping all in, you know, different branches going in one. Like, you know. Then after that, after going up in trees, Krishna from there laughing. Gopika say, those who are laughing, they say, ah, oh, our clothes, everything gone. How? Oh my God, there. Tasam basangsi upadayo nipam arujya sattaraha hasadbi. Prahasan valai parihasam uvachaham. That is actually kambija lila. You should not feel any kind of bad. Very good. It is also called chirharan lila. Chirharan. Now I like to explain this chirharan. I like to stop today. Tomorrow I can speak in details. Chirharan means chir, one sense, chir means cloth, and chir, according to Vedanta definition, we can think that way. Chir means that this external body and internal body. Internal body, fine body. Fine body is chir. Until and unless, by the mercy of Krishna, is chir. That fine body is broken, rapture, then you cannot go up to Krishna. So, Krishna wanted to test them. It is not a matter of jokes that they are stealing clothes and like to... No, I can explain very seriously tomorrow. Now I am going to stop today up to this point. Tomorrow you will have to wait. How different way I can explain the gravity of this Leela. Very nice. Otherwise you will misunderstand and go to hell. So, I will have to stop this, you know, up to this point. Kattayani Mahamaye Mahayogin Nadeswari Nandagupusutam Devi Poting Me Kurute Namaha Vanchakal Putarusi Kibasin Nibhacha Patidanang Pavana Bhavishna Bhyo Namo. Today actually sugar fall down. I can feel. Yeah, when I utter na, I can feel. Because I am doing vrata automatically. Sugar actually down. No. Okay, no problem. So any question you have, no? So I can explain very seriously tomorrow. So that you cannot have any chance to think it otherwise. Don't think. Excellent. If you think that way, all karma can go away. Provided you are going to follow Prabhupada Bhakti. Because that's why I explain Prabhupada. So much trouble. I collect from here and there, make note. I know, but still I translate it for you. Huh? This way. Huh? What question?
Yesterday you spoke this Nama,
Chaitanya Chodhubhuvana. Everywhere Naam. Naam means through Naam, everything all Leela. Now, let me explain. Okay. Actually, first of all, when Gurudev giving full kripa to you, first feeling can come to you. First feeling, without which you cannot go ahead. First feeling, after when you can realize the Gurudev give me full kripa, first. As soon as you get full kripa of Sadguru, first you can feel Adhyayan Tattva, first. And after that, when you are realizing the full kripa of Gurudev gradually, within this Adhyaya Gyan Tattva, you can feel Achintya Vedavat Tattva through it, all diversity you can feel. Nambina kiju naikwar, Bhakti Mantaka speaking. But through Nam, Bhakti Mantaka speak, she can see all Leela. Nambina kiju, really so. In this infinity world, there is nothing. All immense power of this Naam. Naam is most powerful. So Naam is more than Nami. But still, through Naam, Bhakti Mataka is speaking to us. He is looking Naam. So what problem is? Through Naam, Bhakti Mataka is also watching everything. I already told yesterday, there is sloka by Jiva Goswami, Patamam Naam na Savana. Sudhvartham, Sudhanta Karanam, Apikshya Sudhejanta Karane, Rupa Savarena, Tadudaya Yoguta Bhavadi, Sammag Uditecha Rupe Gunanang Spuran Sampadida. I told you, na? This way, gradual procedure. First of all, Harinam can come. You can looking Adhya Gantata, within that you can find Adhya Gantata mean. Who is Adhya Gantata? Krishna himself, Adhya Gantata? Adhaitanta mean ki? Adhaitanta, there is nothing except Krishna.
But in the way of Sankhya Darshan, like
you Sankhya Darshan, Sankhya Darshan, I already discussed in Gita, but we are not going to go through Sankhya Darshan. Prakriti Purush Yoga. It's basic. But those who are already matured up to that level, they are not going to look that way. Sankhya Darshan means Prakriti Purush Yoga. It's basic. But still, it is very important. You can realize that all the diversity, everything through Prakriti Purush, nothing else. But Bhakti Vinod Thakur not up to that level. Sankhya Yoga is basic. After that, you will have to go up, Bhakti Yoga. So, this way. So, you have to think this way. So, any question you have?